Hey guys, welcome back. Thanks for joining in. Tonight I'm going to do some wood triggers for you. We're going to do some tapping, some scratching, and hopefully some interesting things you might not have seen before, or at least they're kind of rare and uncommon. So get settled in, kick back, and let's get started. You know, I was pleased with myself when I came across this at the dollar store. I was like, oh yeah, I need that. I just wish I had more nails to be able to tap. Move on to some wooden dowels. These always remind me of playing with pencils in elementary school. one. I've got some carved wooden pieces here. They're not really blocks, but they have a nice solid sound. They're actually pieces to a wooden puzzle that I put together once, and then some of the pieces, I couldn't get it back together. But everything happens for a reason. Now I have them for ASMR. Alright, I have a couple of different types of wooden beads. Thank you. wooden box. Got some Scrabble tiles. Such a satisfying sound when you're hunting for tiles, picking your tiles and scrap. But maybe that's just me. Toothpicks. was hoping the mic would pick it up a little bit better, but okay, two more, and this last one, or second to last one, something I made myself, so I don't have a name for it. If you like it, you can suggest a name. Last trigger I have for you tonight is one that I borrowed from the amazing Dizzy Kitten, so check her out. She's on my playlist of favorites. Very, very fine ASMR artist. It's the Humble Pine Cone. It makes some interesting noises. almost like a kalimba, if you know those instruments. Okay, well that's gonna about do it. Now don't forget, suggest trigger words. My next video, or soon to come video, probably the next one will be another trigger word video. So suggest your favorites, and I will see you next time. Thank you so much for joining, and thanks to everyone who's joined in and helped me get started on this channel. I appreciate you very much. I will see you next time. Thanks a lot. Good night.